Durant sneaks inside and hammers it home.
Great curl move that time as well.